Pray, brethren, our sacrifice to be acceptable unto God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of his holy church.
Thanksgiving, O God, men, homes, must God. Rome, Kyle, Charles. Friends and devotees of St. Martin de Porres. Special attention in Kati Sandaya and Helsinki de Sorrento. For the souls of Lourdes Catalina, Jose Senior, Josephine. O God, give us the gift of true prayer and of peace, graciously grant that through this offering we may do fitting homage to your divine majesty, and by partaking the sacred mystery we may be faithfully united in mind and heart. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. For we know it belongs to your boundless glory that you came to the aid of mortal beings with your divinity, and even fashioned for us a remedy out of mortality itself. That the cause of our downfall may become the means of our salvation. Through Christ our Lord, through him the halls of angels adore your majesty, and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with yours in one chorus of exultant praise as we acclaim.
Mystery of faith.
Saint Martin the Morris, I pray to you in my sorrow, who ask for heaven protection. Intercede for me with our merciful Father, as I have told his souls of our sins, and we pray for the angels that forgive me. As I have the Son of the Lord, Spirit of God, and Son of sacrifices, and so we have all the Son of the Son of the Lord. O Heavenly Father, the beginning of your Son, his beloved Father, and with the benediction of the faithful servant, Saint Michael the Apostle, help me in my weakness. Amen. Grant that your faithful, O Lord, whom you nourish and endow with life, through the food of your word and heavenly sacrament, may so benefit from your beloved Son's great gifts, that we may merit an eternal share in his life, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.